Well, let's give you this live look now from our Stoller Family Estates camera. Brian was just talking about the beautiful weather we've had here in our area. Also lovely weather for, say, a trip to a pumpkin patch. Well, for one farm, the heavy foot traffic is a welcome change after a tornado ripped through Plumper Pumpkin Patch more than a month ago. Fox 12 Sarah Hurwitz has a look at the fall festivities.
It was packed on Friday with all kinds of fun at Plumper Pumpkin Patch, from pony rides to picking the perfect pumpkin. There was no shortage of families out enjoying the beautiful fall weather. A striking contrast to the torn up farm more than a month ago, as an EF0 tornado damaged the farm, flattening most of the corn maze. Now, owner Jim Kessinger says they've been working hard to make improvements at the farm with its biggest corn maze and a new tractor. And he says he loves this time of year.
I just love how happy people are. They come here to be happy. They come here for a positive experience, and I just enjoy watching that.
It looks great. Doesn't look like a tornado's been through here. They've done a great job. It's really fun, and there's a lot of activities for the kids.
The farm will be open through Halloween. In Multnomah County, Sarah Hurwitz, Fox 12 Oregon.